AOL CDs suck.
It's smoke.
Turn that off.